Represent how we take the time to pause to celebrate our first generation college students, as well as recognize our alum and our staff who may be first generation students, and to try to recruit students who are first generation to get them to be a part of our program so we can help them get into college and to graduate from college.
I'm building my own foundation, yeah. Hola, oh baby, baby.
Today, we are here with day two of our first Gen Celebration Week. And so day two, our theme is You Won't Break Our Souls. And today we're focusing on releasing your stress and your anger. And so what we have decided to do is to show students, faculty, and staff that there are ways to adjust and to help you to release and to relax. And so what we've done is we've brought in two different massage therapists who have given shoulder and neck and back and temple massages. We also have a yoga instructor. We also have body scrub making. And so they are taking the opportunity to sit and discuss how to make those body scrubs, something that is quick and simple and easy that may help with the different aromatherapy fragrances. And then our last is coffee and conversations. I am so very thankful for the opportunity to serve as the director of the TRIO programs for Talent Search. It's personable, it's rewarding, it's not hard work, but heart work is what I call it.
Celebrating First Gen Week, and today our day is Release Your Job. And we're focusing on, we invited entrepreneurs to come out and talk to First Gen students to ignite passion in them to pursue their goals.
The vendors that we invited today was Chase Bank, so they can give the students a look at what financially they would need to do to start their own business. We also had JSU Career Services Department here so that the students can be aware of this department on the campus of Jackson State. We also had Strands of Faith, Members Apparel, and Brown Beauty LLC.
I'm a first gen student myself, and listening to my mom's story of how she was denied an opportunity to pursue post-secondary education, that ignited a passion in me to pursue my
degrees and to also give back and work with students who are first gen.
I'm passionate about the First Gen Week celebration because I've worked with first gen students in some shape, form, or fashion my entire working career, and just to be able to see them be successful, to see them utilize our services, to be prepared for their future.
Today's event was the closing of the week, and the theme is Release Your Stress.
Our event was called the First Gen Warriors Challenge. So we had the inflatables, as you see us standing on, which was an obstacle course that students had to make it through. It was just our way of showing that as First Gen students, there are many obstacles that you will encounter, but you will be able to get through it. And our programs are here to assist with those obstacles.
My favorite part of today's activities was the ring toss and the obstacle course, because I actually went through many obstacles getting through college. This is a special thanks to the Trio SS Premier Program for being available to me and for all the fun events that you guys have planned for us. And I hope there is many, many more to come.
Coachella, boost with the ghost fellas. I brought the squad with me, black on black bandanas. I do say it's champagne. I did.
Hey girl, don't get that.
Wait, I can't sit with her jumping like that.